At one time, one out of every 100 Americans was involved in the opening of the West. There was glory in what they did. Just in getting there. There was glory. There was tragedy, too. They did what they set out to do. They made it a fit country to raise kids in. And when they did that, the westward movement was over.